Offensive Player of the Year, Alexandre Goulet. Goulet saw time on both the first and second lines this season, but was still one of three players to score 30 goals. He was often on the ice for an Islanders power play and was second on the team in power play goals. Daniel Sprong. Sprong was the Islanders' leading scorer this year, reaching the 35-goal mark and averaging more than a point per game. He was a regular on the Isles' top power play unit, producing more than 30 power play points to go along. Filip Chlapik. An impressive rookie campaign for Chlapik saw him finish second on the team in scoring, recording over 70 points. If the Isles were on an advantage, then he was on the ice, placing third on the team in power play goals.